A lot of you have asked me how I get those little circles to pop up or arrows to fly by in my Filmora tutorials. Well, it's actually pretty easy to do, and I'm gonna show you how. Let's go. Find the footage that you want to add these effects to and import that into Filmora. Filmora does have a few arrows and things in their Elements tab, but if you want to get more colorful elements, what you'll need to do is find anything that is a PNG image or Portable Network Graphics. These images allow you to have a transparent background, meaning there's nothing surrounding the image itself, so wherever you place it, it will allow whatever is underneath it to show through. Bring your PNG images into Filmora. Now, find the spot that you want to place your image and bring them into a track above your main track. You'll want to resize and move your image, so start by locking your main footage in place so it doesn't accidentally get moved. Then click on your image up in the preview window. That will allow you to resize it, flip it around, and move it wherever you want on the screen. Once you have that where you want it, use the image track in the timeline itself to set where you want the image to come in and where you want it to go away, just by clicking on the footage to stretch it out and get it lined up with your main footage. In order to get your arrows and circles to move, click on that footage and in the upper left, click on Motion. This will give you a whole bunch of motions that you can apply directly to your image to get it to move in all sorts of directions. All you have to do is double left click on the motion you'd like to apply it to your footage. If you want to change the motion, just double left click on a different one instead. To really get your graphics to pop, think about adding a sound effect underneath them to bring them to life. I often use a swooshing sound as those images rush in, or sometimes I'll use a bell sound to highlight that image. Now just export your footage and you're good to go. Now you can get those free PNG images from places like Pixabay.com or Pexels.com. Just make sure you're not using anything off the internet that you don't have the rights to use. And then just have some fun. Peace.